Thank you very much, folks. This is surely an honor for me. Like I said before, thank you to all the fans that go to the shows and all the volunteers, and especially thanks to my band. It's great playing with you guys, and thanks to my wife, Janice. If she wasn't holding the fort down, I wouldn't get to do these things. I just have to take a quick minute. With her being from Heaton Rye, I got to fulfill one of my lifelong fantasies this year. I got to sing with Roger Govan on stage. At the Roller Bay Festival, they were doing the same tune they did tonight, and they are really giving him a hard time about the three words he has to sing. So I thought, hey, my friend is out there 20 years, I can't let him down, so I stand out and stand behind him on stage. Everybody else knows I'm there, except for him. So when it comes time to sing this tune, I leaned over his shoulder and start to sing, and he jumps up in the air about a foot. And for the first time in my life, I'm staring eye to eye with Roger. And then the laws of gravity take over, and down he goes. Thank you very much for this, and thank you to all the other bass players out there. I love coming to the festivals and see you guys play. You're my real inspiration. Thank you.